A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away.
The Force Awakens was a good movie.
Star Wars?
Bar Wars.
Bum, 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 bum.
So spam.
This expensive ass Mirage ship, triple.
Yeah, he does have a lot of.
I am very much enjoying piloting my space hotel. What the fuck?
Hey, Egghead!
No.
Long time no see!
No fucking way. I don't believe it. Well, luckily for me, I've got my little robot fellows and they're just gonna fuck you up.
Bet this costs a lot of money! Let me show you how to break it!
Sonic.
Whoa!
Sonic, I don't want you interrupting my Sigma hustle.
Yeah.
Can you fuck off?
Who? Eggman, you're a Sigma male? Of course you are. I'm not surprised. I hate capitalism.
Fuck you, Sonic. I've been on my hustle lately. Ugh. This cost me
hustle.
18 bitcoins.
You get no bitches.
I sit outside the socio-sexual hierarchy, Sonic. I care not for women. Oh, fuck.
Eggman, don't you have a degree in technology?
Motherfucker.
Oh, you're missing me. You're missing me. Wow, this is like Looney Tunes.
Mimi.
Sonic, you're a little bitch. Get back here.
That's whoa!
I got you, bitch.
I like bondage.
God, what the fuck? I've been those. Oh, son of
you ever watch Dragon Ball Z? That joke hasn't been made a million times.
My stock portfolio is there. I'm out of here.
Hey, Eggman, where you going?
Oh, please, Sonic, look, we can, I'm just trying to be on my grind.
Stop me.
You're the one disrupting me, bro. Leave me alone, I swear to God. No.
I know you're trying to move technological advancements, but, I hate this stuff.
My small business.
Humans don't deserve to go to space.
What? Somebody help me, please.
That looks like a
car. Yeah, I built it myself, and you're about to. Please don't destroy it, Sonic. I swear. Oh my. Ow, ow, ow. Ah. Oh, fuck. Have mercy upon my heart. Oh Allah, defend me. Protect me. Please. Oh, have mercy upon my heart, Muhammad. Please.
Praying to Allah again, Eggman? What's next? You're gonna get on your knees?
Arr.
What? A trap? I can get out of here. Okay, that doesn't make any sense. I'm like literally supersonic.
Yeah. Supersonic is a super bonded
bitch. I'm in a bondage, not electricity!
Anyways, let me get back to my hustle.
Oh, you've
interrupted my millionaire billionaire grind for long enough, bitch.
Now the ice on my neck!
I'm sending you to the North Pole. Have fun, bitch. Okay. I caught Sonic, now what do? I'll hit this button and then...
Wait, Eggman, it's No November!
Too bad. The Earth will now experience the cum-tastic explosion of Dr. Eggman. Indeed, this will definitely affect the stock market.
Oh my god,
stock market.
Luckily, I sold all my stocks yesterday. Sonic, I expect you to never interrupt my Sigma male cryptocurrency hustle again. And if you do, I'm gonna come to your house and rip your little quills out of your head. You hear me? I'm the king around these parts now. What the actual fuck is... Oh my god. Sonic? What the fuck just happened to Sonic?
My condoms!
Well, Sonic, it looks to me like... You're a little hairier than I remember you being. Nasty ass, take a shower ass. Anyways, I have to go investigate to see if Bitcoin value has gone up recently, so... You know, I don't, just like shave or something. Alright.
You're the one to talk about shaving. Your mustache is crazy as hell.
Well, I like it that way. So do the women. Sonic, listen to me.
Oh, wait, Eggman, I don't think I can survive this fall. Please, you're actually gonna murder me if you do this to me. Please. Ah! Wait.
Goodbye, Sonic.
Eggman's kid.
He's a big boy.
He had sex with Ganon from Legend of Zelda.
I'm spreading my purple ooze all about the planet.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, hey, it's a shield. Oh. No! This is a Looney Tunes cartoon! Oh! Ah, damn. I really gotta get car insurance next time. Ugh, what the hell? How did I even get up there? I can't even fly. so. Huh. What the hell? Hey. Hey, wake up. Wake. You alive still? Hello? Hey, you alive, buddy?
No talk.
Ah, what the hell?
What is that thing?
Hey, did you just say I had no cock?
It's not in my head, is it? Like the other ones. Hey, you! Who are you? Why are you so hairy? What? I've never seen anything like you before.
I'm not hairy. Oh. Huh, I could have sworn I manscaped this morning. Sponsor us.
I like what you look like. I like what I'm seeing, nice and musty.
I don't shit myself with you. I shit myself with other people, not you.
Well, I mean, I don't... Why? Why?
Whoa! Dude, you're insane!
Get out of my head! They go up, down, and then I fall, and then, I see, and then it's just like you! It's like, I've seen this all before, I was crazy, and again, but you're real!
Guys, Discord audio is funny.
Don't come on my Discord audio! No! You're driving me crazy! Where are you? Where did you come from?
Oh, hey, you can fly. Also, do you use Reddit? You look like a Redditor.
You're really tiring me out. You're creeping me out.
Shut up. I don't care anymore. Get off my head.
Let me take a whiff. Yeah, that's good. Nice and good. I like it.
What's wrong with you? Get away from me. We're
gonna be good friends. Yeah.
All right. Sure. Whatever.
Let me look at you.
Huh? Christopher Columbus? Wait. Whoa.
You are not what I expected.
I look a lot cooler now, though, don't I?
No, you don't. This is not what I signed up for.
Welcome to Blothopolis.
And that's how I lost all the ice on my neck to Eggman. It's weird, he doesn't get any bitches. But he stole all my ice. Look at it.
It is pretty refreshing ice, if I do say so myself.
Yeah. I wish it wasn't black. Like me! Wait!
I hate racists. I love ice cream.
Yeah, me too, kid. What do you want today?
Hey, you bitch, I'm the ice cream man. Fucking piece of shit. Anyway, sorry, that was my associate below the counter. I don't sell ice cream to your kind. Get the fuck out of here.
What?
Get away from my counter this fucking instant, you pathetic fuck.
Aww.
Wait, look at me! Chip!
Ice cream!
No, I don't sell ice cream, little gremlins. Get the fuck away from me!
Please, I've been starving for days!
You can't have it! You fucking pathetic little gremlin, get out of my fucking sight! Get the fuck out of my sight, you piece of shit!
You're lucky I went over there and stole it from him.
I hated that thing.
You know?
What? I'm gonna murder him.
Yeah, you know, ACAB. You know, all cops are bad.
Yes.
Oh, wow. You're a little political fellow, aren't you?
That wasn't me. That was the other voices in my head.
And that's a story on how I laid your mom. Or, well, mine. I don't really know.
What you're saying is very confusing, Sonic.
Not that confusing, you idiot. How about you go open a book or something? It's not that hard.
No.
Excuse me.
What? Whoa, let me see.
Oh, it's coming out. It was just a fart cloud.
You're back! Your hairy version. It's back, I like it! It's big and strong.
What's your damage? Why do you like this version? I look like a deviant or character.
Yeah, that's... Wait, calm down.
No, I'm not gonna calm down. Look at me, I'm wearing cleats with spikes on the bottom.
Better for you to step on me with. I mean, run with.
What the hell?
Over there!
The demons. The demons are back, I'm telling you. Sperm cells were flying around my head.
Hey, you little piss, baby. You're gonna be a bigot. You like this ice cream? You like that?
You're responsible for the cum demons. Get away from me.
Yeah, you like that? Ice cream.
Oh, what sort of demonic entity is taken?
I guess I'm the king of the pirates now.
Give him the ice cream.
Just like.
Why are the little sperm cells flying around my head? Sonic, you have to help me.
Shut up.
What the fuck?
No! I wish Sonic was here.
We're gonna dig this motherfucker down.
I like berries. Fertile and sweet.
Good thing I have helicopter tails. My name.
Oh, wow. That was an easy beating.
Huh? What is that?
All right, Tails, you can come out now.
Holy smokes! What are you? Is that Sonic? What happened to you?
No, dip, it's me, idiot. Does anyone else on the planet look like this?
But Sonic is stinking free. Want some?
What in the fuck's name is that? Sonic, you never told me what that thing is. It's just still following us.
Dude, I don't know. This guy just is attracted to this form of me.
I kind of am too, not gonna lie. But, I mean, Sonic, you're my friend, and I want you back now.
We can't. What?
I want you back now, or I'm building a machine. I'm gonna tell you everything about it, schematics and all, for hours upon hours upon hours upon hours.
I just realized you have two tails. That's some weird genetic mutation of yours. We gotta get that cut off.
Big talk for someone who just looks like you. Look like plane. No, I don't know. I don't really need it since I can fly on my own.
I don't care. I can run there. Oh wait, I can't run fast in this form.
We'll crash into Pearl Harbor. Let's go.
What? Tails, we're not doing that. Now, let's go to France.
No. I'm the pilot. I see what goes on. Banzai!
No!
So, you see, Mr. Johnson, your wife got shot.
What?
How can this be? I have to take care of a fucking old guy. Now my wife is gone. What the fuck? Who the fuck is this little shit?
Tails, I'm kind of surprised this beta even got a wife. Huh?
Hey, guys, I don't think she'd be talking to him like that. Come over here, look at this. Come, look, it's this big, big tummy rubbing. I can't explain it. It's making me angry. I'm losing my head. The voices. Whoa.
What the fuck?
What happened to this guy?
They took over.
It died. What is Sonic, what is that?
He's a crewmate. Good job, Blue Buddy. What? At least you're not the murderer. Alright, we're here. Hey, Professor Pickles. You're the guy, right?
Yes, I am.
So who named you?
Well, I got my name back in high school because of my slightly discolored
penis. Looking
at nose
on that thing.
They call me Professor Pickle because my penis looks like a green pickle. You see, it was a genetic mutation. I was exposed to gamma radiation as a child, and now it's...
What?
Please don't interrupt my origin story anyway. So I grew up in Auschwitz in Germany, and there is this... Hey, who the fuck is this little shit?
Can you make my...
Are you sure the mutation isn't going to your nose?
Well, I got two pickles. One on my face and one in my pants. This one's just not green.
Oh my god. Well, I don't really care about that.
Don't open my Amber. I was quarantining. Anyway, who is this little black shit? Who are you? Is that Sonic? God damn it. I don't believe it. You should try out some Manscaped.
Quarantine?
Yeah, we're trying to get you out of here. I mean, I know you're on quarantine and all, but like...
I was going to get you a damn raise, you hairy shit. Over there's my Manscaped. Sponsor us.
Huh. Manscaped? I gotta get that.
Oh my god.
Sonic, why didn't you just walk off the... Alright,
here's the Manscaped, Sonic.
It's the Dragon Scroll.
No, you moron, it's the Manscaped, you two-tailed son of a bitch. Come with me.
Manscaped? That's illogical.
Tails, listen to him, idiot. He has a PhD.
You
have a PhD. No, I'm allergic to chocolate. It makes my penis blue. Ah, fuck it. I like the color blue anyways.
Maybe you'll give me a penis pickle, too.
Alright, so here's this book I've been working on since I was a kid. It's a My Hero Academia fan fiction. You see, I'm kind of blind, so the illustrations don't make any sense.
I'm gonna stop you right there, Professor.
Yeah, what is it, you two-tailed son of a bitch? Okay, as you can see here, I'm shipping All Might with Deku.
Whoa!
Yeah, and like I said, I'm blind, so the illustrations don't make any sense. They're kind of just scribbles at this point.
Oh my
god. Over here, I ship Todoroki with Bakugo. I think their personalities just intertwined. Chip, could you get off the fucking
thing? Get the hell out of the way.
Stomp on you?
So you're telling me that Kachan and Deku should kiss every episode?
Yeah, that's exactly. See, you get it. Maybe you're not a son of a bitch after all. Okay, yeah, I like this guy. Anyways, I'm only two chapters in. I don't know who to ship the rest of the class with. But, that's where you guys come
here, in. This is my ice.
Oh my god, is that your quirk? That's impressive. Too bad I can't see it, because I'm blind.
What?
Oh shit. Where's my assistant again? I can't do anything on my own nowadays. This age is really catching up to me. She. Jesus Christ.
Oh.
Bruh, what the...
Wakanda.
Well, well, well. It would appear as though the operation to colonize Africa is going quite well for me.
Wakanda forever!
You pathetic little tribesman. Guess what? You don't even know what a cryptocurrency is. I've already completed 18 cryptocurrency comp and dump scams. I am a billionaire.
You promised me water. Arm.
Oh, what the fuck? They threw shit at me, you little bitch. Hey, shut the fuck up, you pathetic bot. You'll never understand my hustle.
Yeah!
You motherfucker. Sonic, I thought I got rid of you already.
You thought you got rid of me? Now, enough of this old man talking about My Hero Academia ships.
Now, Sonic, while you're here, I'd like to tell you about this brand new cryptocurrency I found called Eggcoin. I think you'd be great to invest in it. Yes, Sonic, I'm on my hustle right now. I'm trying to get new investors into my new cryptocurrency. Well, think about it. Bye.
No, it's a scam. Get back here.
It's not down, Chip. Let him go. It's okay, guys. Don't invest your coins in crypto.
He promised us water and food, and that son of a bitch.
Meanwhile, in Kenya.
Man, I love Africa.
Those pathetic villagers don't even know that I stole their food supplies.
Eggman? You did what now?
Shut up, Sonic. Don't diss my hustle, you.
Hey, Eggman, how's the cryptocurrency?
Well, to tell you the truth, Sonic, I'm very wealthy off of scamming idiots online into buying my cryptocurrency. Now, I need you to get out of my face.
What'd you do with the money? You bought that piece of shit?
It's not a piece of shit, Sonic. It's innovative.
Innovative this to way,
to me and to the rest of the world. Never before have I been able to shoot out my piss in a weapon. Be prepared to face the Octobot 1800. And what the fuck is that thing?
Man, I'm really glad the stock market crashed. Whoa. Cool, it's a temple. You been here before, Chip?
Yeah, it's a terrorist hideout.
Yeah, right on.
Yeah.
Know what that means?
We blew everything up.
Whoa. The terrorists have really cool technology. No wonder they're winning. Hey, Chip, you ever play Search and Destroy?
Yeah, all the time. Like, usually over there in that gamer room. It's this way, follow me. This. I don't remember this being here. Sonic, you got a key? Oh, let me...
Wait, I almost caught your tails. Whoa!
Oh, I didn't do it!
Come back. I think that's a toilet. Wait, a sounding chamber? Whoa. I think you're supposed to stick your you-know-what in there.
A glory hole.
Wait, my ice! Let me put it on here. It'll look nice. Whoa!
Glory hole activated. Insert penis here.
Turned green. So this is how Professor Pickle turns green.
One step closer to getting my pickle penis.
Well, I guess you're right. This place is stupid. I'm out of here. Whoa! Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to call it stupid. Whoa!
God damn.
The hell?
Rest in peace to all the Africa civilizations.
Rest in peace to everyone on that side of the continent that fell in.
Jesus Christ!
How are people alive?
How is there not
one hedgehog and some ugly little fairy chitin fetus, bro?
There's really no point into saving the Earth at this point.
Whoa!
Exactly. Hey guys, I got here too!
ISIS? No, we didn't find ISIS. We found something better. Friendship!
Friendship is illogical. Look at my giant iPad.
Whoa, we did that?
Yeah, CNN put it on the news.
CNN? I don't trust anything those bots say. Tails, I want you to
stop. You, NPC. Now look at here. We have to get all your ice and put it in the glory.
No, shut up. It's my ice. I do what I want with it. Now, Chip, let's go leave this scrub.
Fuck.
My god. Oh, I'm back in this form. Whoa!
Oh, look at your tits.
What the hell? Get off of me, you bimbo.
What is it?
What the
hell? Say stop. Whoa, what the hell? Get away from me. I didn't like you anyways.
Oh, under the skirt. Look.
Now look at my booth. I got it from Burlington.
I don't know.
Anyway, Sonic dog thing. Bye.
Wait.
Does she have an OnlyFans? Please tell me she has an OnlyFans.
She doesn't like me, Chip.
I don't care. Tell me her OnlyFans. Now, Sonic. Oh, I'm gonna stick my teeth in. Real.
Women are the same.
What are you talking about? It's over here. Tell me her username, please.
Chip.
You have to understand. You have to understand. Like, it's for research, Sonic. I promise. I'm not down bad. Look at the stats. They say that. Just type it, please.
You women.
Why does that motherfucker always have chocolate?
Yeah,
this tune groovy.
Little man.
Slut.
I shouldn't have hung out with Bill Cosby.
Look, Sonic. Look, maybe he knows her OnlyFans. Here, let me take a picture.
Give her away. Wait, actually, this might be good for content. Hey, guys, what's up? It's cringe culture.
Yeah. What?
The semen demons are here, bitch.
Why am I still spinning?
Let's impregnate.
Well, Gang Green's here. Gotta stop him.
Maybe I can get one of
his demons.
To the Steven Demon.
That's their name from that one.
I love that, yeah, it's please.
What is that?
Hold the damn Steven Demon, goddammit.
Oh, wow, what the?
Oh, I'm right around!
I don't know, I'm gonna go get him.
What in the blue hell is that? Monkey Dean.
Oh, how the fuck did I get here? God damn it. I left my blind walking stick at home and now I'm in Paris. God,
what are you doing, old man?
Hey, Amy, do you know who else was in Paris?
I think it was Kanye.
No. It started.
Come on,
with an
let's have a fun
my damn question. You pink slut.
I'm coming into the older guys.
I had a whole joke going and you ruined it.
Whoa! It's an old man. Wait a second. Whoa! What the?
I am the ultimate semen demon at its peak form. Bitch, I am the five-tailed
Ian, that's Darrell's character.
Oh shit, my fault. I'm sorry.
Whoa, what the hell, boy? That bird sounds different. Oh, okay. Well, it looks like he...
Sonic got fucked up.
Sonic. You did.
What is this? Oh, it opened the door.
Yeah, you just used a flashbang. It's one of the ancient terrorist weapons.
Oh, that's why I'm blind. Here, maybe this is how you use the cock and ball torture chamber.
You're right. Ice time.
Please work.
Animation for his arm is so fucking weird and so sudden. Like, I don't understand.
You're so quick.
Dude, I'm so sorry.
Don't worry. You gotta...
No, I'm so sorry.
It's not over.
He said to my characters, do that, bitch.
Don't go in, no! That's a One Piece reference. Get the hell out of the way. What the?
I am a Stegosaurus.
Whoa. That's from Asdiff movie.
Yes, it is, my son.
Who is this?
My son? So wait, you're the one to- Oh, you stupid-ass animal!
Hey, can you show me how I can get another pickle penis, please? Tell me, I'll do anything!
I am not the giver of pickle penis.
Whoa, but you have a huge one, I can see it! Here, want some chocolate?
It's funny, Elijah, because that's exactly what he says. That's you. Every time.
That shit was fire. Thank you. Goodbye.
Whoa, I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to feed the wildlife.
I didn't care, Sonic.
Is he just not evil anymore?
Yeah.
You
have a whole boss.
I didn't actually leave, guys. I'm still right here.
Indeed. I love sitting in my pornography room to take a break from my hustle once a week.
Hey, Mr. Eggman, let's dox her down again.
Pathetic whelp. I want you to go to the stock market and raise them yourself, you little shit. So
can't
good.
Do that. It's run by the government.
Like, okay, well then I want you to talk to the government, you motherfucker. I'm not trying to lose any
the government's
money
in shambles.
Today.
Have you not seen what you did to the planet?
That's it. We're going to need to make a new cryptocurrency pump and dump scam to make up for the money I've lost on your bad investments.
Oh my gosh.
What you did. This is what you've done.
Exactly. I did this on purpose to influence the stock market. You fucked it up.
Crashed it. Africa's in ruins, Eggman.
Good. I never really liked that place anyways.
Oh my god.
Think in the big picture here.
You ruined India. That's where all the scams come from. Now,
you motherfucker. That was my plan, you idiot. I'm scamming people. I don't want them competing with me. You aren't thinking about the big picture here, you dumb.
How are we supposed to pay our employees? And you know what? Screw the employees.
They're not employees.
I'll do it.
They're servants.
Look, you turned that dude into a what the fuck? What'd
exactly.
You do?
I killed him on purpose because I wanted the Bing stocks to rise, you idiot. Think about the big picture here. I'm so fucking sick of you, you piece of shit. You don't get hustle culture. That's
you know
it. I want you to go buy me a Supreme sweater. I'll handle this shit. But I'm a baller now. I can't have idiots like you holding me back.
But sir, look at these statistics.
Okay, well the statistics tell me my money needs to be up. I'm trying to be the world's first octillionaire and I'm not gonna make it at this rate.
Not gonna matter since you broke the earth. Unless we're moving
exactly.
To the moon, which you peed on.
Listen, idiot, I broke the earth so that way the banks would crack in half and I could walk into the banks and take the money out of them. What? Honestly, I'm tired of having to explain my plans to you because you're just not going to comprehend them. Your pathetic little brain could never encapsulate my money-making schemes. You know, that's it. I'm putting you in charge of the lemonade stand because I don't think you can handle any of this other shit.
Oh my god! That was perfect. That was perfect. Okay, Chip. We're back at it again. I can't. That last... I can't. Eggman's too funny or something, Chip. Whoa. You know what, Chip? Eggman will never get as rich as me. Whoa! What the? This is weird!
What the fuck?
I am in search of another source of cum. I think I see one up there.
I need to enter a vagina. I need to impregnate.
Need to run to the egg. Need to
need to reproduce.
Where is the sperm bank?
I will kill the cancer.
Oh, Chip, it's pretty cold in here, don't you think?
The Dartini Sonic, I hate you.
What did I do to you? Oh, ah, what the? Terrorist? Oh, God, sorry. Oh, I forgot this thing existed.
It's me, the Chinese stereotype thing.
That is a Chinese stereotype.
Just throw benches from back here.
What character was that?
That was the dragon in Alaska. I forgot he existed. Another boss.
Speaking of Alaska?
Yeah, Alaska.
You have to put more ice in here. I'm going to blow my mind.
Whoa, another blue emerald? Well, I guess you can't have too many diamonds, am I right? Minecraft!
That was... Yeah, Minecraft.
Those have been ready for
I insults. Can't hear you, Robot. I'm playing the Sigma Male song to help me with my grind set. I can't hear what you're saying to me. So you may as well just stop talking.
Oh my god.
Indeed, this song already has me feeling like hustling today. You know, I'm thinking of starting an apple juice stand for you to run. The lemonade stand isn't making enough money right now. What do you think about that?
You blew up the earth. The money is down. You broke everything.
I don't think you get my grind set. Listen to me. You burnt! I've heard that Sonic is trying to get involved in hustle culture. I've seen him wearing Supreme and bands when I've been surveying him running around the streets. I'm gonna need you to stop that, okay?
Yes, sir.
There's not enough room on this broken planet for two hustlers, only one. I just activated the signal. I have told all the semen demons where the sperm bank is so they can buy the sperm, making me more money.
Chip, time to get her grind up.
Something tells me that Eggman knows that you're trying to get more ice, Sonic.
What are you talking about? Look at this. You know what this can buy us, Chip?
More ice on your neck?
Exactly. Eggman will never have none on this shit. I'm the number one hog around here. Oh, Chip. I'm back to being cool again. You know, blowing that all on hookers wasn't the best idea.
Hookers.
What? You didn't like the hookers?
Oh, it's just, I thought they were all gonna be meaty men.
What? Look, how about we go back in the strip club again and we'll get you another set and maybe you can get it off your mind.
Yeah, would be great, I guess. As long as it's a meaty man, though. I don't want any woman. Five, guys. Five. I want five. Hear me, Sonic?
You're acting different. Five guys?
Purpose and fries.
Alright, Chip. After we deposit, let's get the money out of the bank. How's that sound? Also, like, Chip.
What the hell are you talking about, Sonic? Put more ice in here.
Yeah, sure, ice. You know, we gotta talk about you. You sure you want five guys? Like, I mean, no hate to you or anything, but like, I'm pretty sure the bitches are better.
I wonder, is this guy ever gonna shut up? What is this? It's a unit. 5, 3, 10 guys. Yes. No. No. Too many guys. Too many.
Wait.
The guys, 10, 20, it's drawing me in, it's drawing me in.
Go to the light, we have gay men, and ice cream.
There's a gay bar inside the light.
I have ascended, Sonic.
Yeah, what the hell?
I have seen many things. Gay parts. Gay men.
Oh, how is the gay man? You didn't have to rope me into that mess as well. Sonic, I did just want the hookers.
You do not comprehend the infinities of this universe. Men, women, unknown creatures, everything existing around us. I have seen the void, Sonic. I have seen it. I've seen things beyond any human comprehension. I am in a constant spiral of depression now. Nothing. Sonic, you must help me. You must.
Yeah, you're sounding like a 4chaner.
Yes, 4chan, 8chan, Reddit, Twitter. It's all meaningless. They're all the same. All infinite knowledge. All useless. And progressive at the same time.
Yeah, no. Those things are really cool. The social media apps make us better people.
Yes. But you do not understand. There's more. Out there.
I don't know. There's nothing better than a grind set.
Oh my
back
god.
Back to my Louis Vuitton. Chip, I don't know. I don't think I could stop buying Supreme. I mean, being a consumer is everything we are meant to be. You know? We live, we buy, we work to buy, all useless stuff. I don't know what you're talking about.
No, Sonic. Only capitalism is a failure. Communism will always reign. That is something that you need to understand now.
Communism?
Yes. Communism will bring us together. We will conquer the universe, discover the infinite gay bars, all the gay hot sex. Yes, yes, Sonic. Join me in communism. Yes! This is what we will bring upon the entire world. You don't understand me. Let me put it in a way you understand. Communism, women, for everyone. No OnlyFans, just fans. Do you understand what I'm saying? Sonic, I need you to join me. Think. Become a Sigma male. A Sigma male, Sonic. That is what you need to be. Someone who can transcend all of time.
What? Gomu Gomu pistol! Tip, I know what you're talking about, okay? I'm an American patriot.
You disgusting weeaboo. I'm getting fidgety, Sonic. Why did you make an anime reference? Why? No! This is what I've been trying to avoid.
Skip, you need to shut up for 5 seconds, okay? Boom!
No one has ever...
Yeah! American patriot! Capitalism is better than communism. We'll talk about that later.
Yeah,
that was fucking perfect. Holy
that
shit.
That was really good.
Existential crisis.
We're jumping off the battle bus again!
Huh. Oh. Nice landing.
You can fly. I don't know why you didn't just, like, fly down. Whoa.
Never should have come here. Now you're in Eggman land. The admission is $10,000.
Oh my gosh. A gold statue? Wow, this guy really did win. Yeah, he won. He hit big in the stocks, I guess. Huh. How many people do you think you forced to make this?
10,000.
Yeah, 10,000 bitches is not what he's getting.
He's
not even that good. Subscribe to Kringe Culture.
Yes, did you get that?
No. Eggman really is lonely. I feel like he makes all this stuff because he's kind of, nah, compensating isn't what he's doing. It has to be something else.
Hmm. Oh, this is a nice view. Look over there, Sonic. It's amazing. Look, look.
Yeah, all right. I'll look. Jeez, you get down there. Oh, okay. Last bank of America, by the way, Chip. We're not in Russia. Alright.
I've been having some issues.
No, we're gonna blow this on one more hook. How about that?
Alright.
My favorite color. For no particular reason. same color as semen, actually.
What?
I see. Sonic, I've been having multiple voices in my head.
Sure. Whoa, we can get you a therapist later. Right now we gotta solve this earthquake again. What is this, California?
No, it really looks like California.
The last piece of
Don't Darrell. Bring California back to Earth.
Yeah, leave that shit in space.
Ever since I had transcended Sonic.
Oh my gosh, not this again.
Have been coming over me. I have to battle with them for control.
Shut up. I didn't join you to hear all this shit. I just want to blow and have fun.
Sonic, listen to me. Listen. I need your help. So many. Tens of thousands.
Fine. As long as I get some Louis Vuitton.
Yes, you will. In due time.
Where do you think the next Supreme shop is?
Don't talk to me, Sonic.
Back with Pearl Harbor. Oh man, that was fun.
Oh, hey, Terrells, have you found the Twin Towers yet?
Oh my gosh!
Not yet,
no,
Mr. Pickles.
No, sorry.
I'm on my way to Colorado now.
Colorado, you dumb shit. You gotta go the other way. Back in here, we... Oh, God, fuck, good for you, man. I'm just happy you're out here being happy, flying your plane. Is this a sandwich? I can't see.
No, it's a pipe bomb.
A pipe bomb?
So anyways, Chip, yeah, that's why communism sucks. And where's the next Supreme shop?
Wait, Sonic, lower your voice. The demons might hear you.
Whoa! Eggman!
I warned you.
Man, where'd you get this from?
Oh, Sonic. You think you're a hustler. You're nothing.
You've got no bag.
I have so many bags. I've seen you blowing your money on hookers. Guess what? I don't need hookers. I masturbate to abstract concepts such as success, money, wealth.
No way!
You're not a bag chaser. Not like me. You're just a poser!
Wait!
Get out of my sight. I have to manage my cryptocurrencies.
Why did I get blown up?
Why did I use a pipe bomb too?
I gotta do what Luffy taught me. Oh wait, I didn't. Sorry. Yeah, look at me. I'm so cool, Chip. Okay, that was stylish.
Oh, did you grab me? I can fly.
Why did I grab you? Holy shit.
You motherfucker. You've been a real thorn in my side, Sonic. I was planning on the Home Depot stocks going down, but your pesky little putting the earth back together made them go up. You cost me a lot of money, you know that? Sonic, my passive income streams have bought me tens of millions of dollars while we've been fighting. You know nothing about Sigma shit.
the fuck
Holy
is that?
Shit.
My gosh, Eggman, look what you did!
Yes, I've summoned Satan himself.
Eggman,
he's
you have
gonna
to realize
help me get my bag.
Being a Sigma is just an excuse. It's just because you can't get women. So you pretend to focus on success.
I need women. If I wanted a woman, I could build a statue of a woman out of gold, you pathetic little peasant. Get out of my sight. Arrgh, you're pissing me off. I'm horny. I want to... I need to start thinking of abstract concepts such as success what? In stock markets to get off again.
Okay, Eggman. Whatever you say.
You wait, two here. Can just get killed by Satan, my business partner.
Your business partner just knocked you away.
My business partner,
Let me out of here.
Take my influencer!
Sonic, you don't even follow my advice on Instagram.
He's taking my eyes!
I have ascended.
Not this again.
Oh no! No, Sonic!
Oh, you took my muscles. I think I worked to be an alpha.
Get up.
What the fuck?
My god.
I am the true voice. No one speaks louder than I.
This video game was made by Toby Animation.
The ice!
Oh, the bank!
Yeah.
Whoa.
No,
my
not
infrastructure.
Bank. I was just about to make a purchase.
Look at the bank!
Getting his bag up.
No one will be more Sigma than me!
Oh my god!
What the fuck?
What's going on?
Fools! I'm building the new Eggman Hotel underground. You guys wouldn't get it. It's probably a little too expensive for your tastes.
I think this is like a Voltron thing. Yeah, dude.
Okay, so the Eggman Hotel can walk around and destroy buildings. Guess what? That's just what my money can buy.
Wait. Wait, who is this? What the fuck is
Chip
happening?
Made that. Where? Chip! You got all the banks together? Just to fight this thing?
Wait. But my hotel, you've taken control of it. Impossible.
I am the true Sigma.
What the fuck just happened to that guy?
Just another voice.
Give me your face, bitch.
I will take you down. I have seen things you cannot comprehend.
No.
Pickle penis. Pickle
penis? Chip, we really gotta get you a therapist.
No, Sonic.
Alright, Chip. I'm gonna get inside his head. You just hang on a little longer.
Get out of my head, 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 get out of my head.
Yes. Now you will know what I feel.
Oh, I'm done.
This
a little bit more.
The power of the true Sigma man.
What the hell? Chip, I just want to go home. There's no hookers down here.
Bro, we just fixed that.
What the fuck is happening, man?
The bees didn't go all the way down.
I'm getting scared.
I don't know. We're gonna burn.
We're gonna.
Oh my. Wee wee.
I forgot to take my pills.
I don't know what to laugh at.
My gosh.
Oh god damn it. Why do I always get dragged to these places? Where the hell am I? Is this fucking Egypt? I don't know. I forgot to take my dementia pills again. Oh wait, who the hell are you? Oh Jesus Lord. Dear Muhammad, please save me from this darkness.
Professor Pickles, please don't eat the hala. It's not worth it.
No,
five times worth a day? Here.
I've been dying. Well, I should probably already die, but for some reason I don't know my character. Oh, I'm growing arms.
God.
He's like Soshi from everything.
Is that a vagina?
Yeah.
Dad, bruh.
I see all. I am all.
That's what. Tip, I think I understand why you don't like women. And yeah, you know what? I think it's time for me to ascend as well.
With the Dragon Ball Z fight? Jesus Christ.
Dude, I have no idea what's going on.
You're right, Chip. Men are better than women.
No!
Alright, Chip, I'll take it from here. You grab my back, okay?
We are true in hell.
Hold up, hold up. I did not sign up to fight a Super Saiyan.
Alright, no more women.
Goku's too broke. I'm finally dying and I can make this noise. Back in the lava I go.
Theta male.
All right, now I'm golden, all my ice is time to go get some poggers.
I will save you, my fellow himself.
Poggers, only bitches. God. And so,
and so after Goku Sonic defeated the Satan device, all was restored and peace was returned to the world. Except for the atmosphere, they still have no food and water.
We need a planet to feed it.
And with the bigot.
Hey, we can finally go back to freezing.
Ice Age Baby. Ice Age Baby.
I was too busy fighting Sonic, I forgot to pay my taxes.
Eggman, look at the beautiful sunset. It looks just like the stock market. Down.
My empire got you there.
You fucked up, Eggman.
This is your fault. You were supposed to file my tax returns.
No, don't do it. You missed. You fucking, you're not a Sigma anymore, Eggman.
But I need to ask you a question.
I'm not this bitch. Freedom!
Get back here! Get back here!
Which coin for the moon?
Oh, the world's back together, but my wife still hasn't come back yet.
Oh my gosh.
She left me for a Brazilian named Enrique. I asked her, what does he have that I don't?
She got crushed in Orlando. Like, you know.
Why are your fingers black?
I
don't even care. I just miss my wife. She left me for this Brazilian man who has a normal colored penis. I can't compete.
There's always me, Mr. Pickles.
No, fuck you, you stupid pink slut.
The middle.
I knew it. I knew
Pickles,
it.
You're in the Middle East.
I told you a lie would answer my prayers. I can't fucking see a thing, but I know it's good.
We're going to see all the children who got hit with rocks.
What the fuck?
What?
You know, debris.
Took me a second to like fucking click.
To comprehend what you just said.
Sonic.
Wait, is he a ghost?
Yeah, it's like astral projection right now.
Oh, okay.
I have ascended.
Oh, he did! He did! Chip, I love you. Okay. All right. I
hell of a rejection.
That was horrible. He's dying.
The Man, Iron Giant.
I am Superman.
Oh my god.
This seems familiar. I like dirt. Wait a second. I'm in dirt? Hold on. Time to comically pull myself out. I wonder if the kids would laugh at that one. What? Wait. Where's my lover? Wait. Chip! Oh. Ice.
I never existed. That's why I was silent for the last 30 minutes.
Well, as long as you left me some ice, I still have more baggage than Eggman. Put this on. Ooh. Can't wait to see this for the next games on my wrist. I hope Sega listens to me with this one. It'd be pretty cool. Oh, well, time to run.
Harbor check.
Hey, Tails! You still haven't found the Twin Towers?
No, no, I got it, Sonic.
Nice job. Now let's blame Bill Clinton for this one.
It's George Bush.
That's the plan.
George Bush, Tails. I totally knew it. Now
I
just follow me.
Cool.
What?
Nothing.
That's what I thought. Anyways, yeah. Just look at me, Tails. You can't catch up with me. You're plane's ass, and I'm jogging on. You must be the worst pilot in the world. I hate you. Stop following. Where's Chip at? God, I'm glad that the writers made Chip the sidekick of this game.
The long ass I do.
Sonic, I will forever be
Sonic continued me. Running into the distance for the next 5 years. Eggman resumed working his 9-to-5, and the world was at peace.
Possibilities are